In this video, I'm going to demonstrate how to palpate brachial plexus and how to treat brachial plexus. I usually do three parts. I approach from three parts: upper part, middle part, and lower part. Upper part is on the lateral side. The second part is posterior to clavicle. Third part is from axillary artery. The first part is here. You see this vein? This is external jugular vein. Let's say this is jugular vein, and brachial plexus runs parallel deep to vein. So this is external jugular vein. If you go deeper, you approach to brachial plexus. This is a very easy way to do. So I put my thumb on the vein, which is brachial plexus, and I put stimulus to the distal way. Then the tissue of nerve starts to move, then follow the movement. It's very hard to see from the video. I'm gonna exaggerate, put stimulus, then it starts to move. You follow wherever tissue wants to go. This sounds very awkward, but believe it or not, this works a lot. So this is first part, external jugular vein, deep to this vein, brachial plexus. The second part is deep to clavicle. You find external jugular vein, nerve runs like this way, so, but I have to relax the tissue around the clavicle, then I can go deeper. I elevate, then I put my middle finger, then put stimulus distal way, this way. Then nerve starts to move, you follow the movement. I'm going to help the movement with shoulder movement. This is like long lever and it helps movement of tissue. Then when the movement stops, that's the end of the treatment. The second part is clavicle, then deep to clavicle. Okay. The last part is around axillary artery. You know, the brachial plexus runs kind of around the axillary artery. So if I approach the axillary artery, you can approach the nerve around artery. I'm gonna put my thumb deep to axilla. You won't be able to see it, so I'm going to show you here. So I am going to find axillary artery very, very deep. So my thumb is around about this level. So same thing, I put stimulus distally, then tissue starts to move, you follow the movement. Again, when movement stops, that's the end of the treatment. Good. I will review on the supine position. First part, external jugular vein. Deep to this vein, there is nerve. The second part was posterior to clavicle. Deep to clavicle, there is brachial plexus. And third part was around axillary artery. There is nerve running around artery. So these three points usually get tightened up because of whiplash and car accident. Treatment of these three areas will help neck pain, shoulder pain, or thoracic outlet syndrome. So this is today's video. If you liked it, please like, comment, and subscribe.